Hello, hello guys, welcome back to another vlog. So as y'all can see, I am dressed. I just got off of work, took a shower, curled my hair. We're about to go to Will's little birthday shindig thing, and I'm about to leave. All right, mommy be back. I love y'all. The dogs are up. I would show y'all my fit, but I feel like, you know, it's really nothing special. Jeans, a long sleeve shirt. Where are my keys? Jeans, a long sleeve shirt, and my green jacket and my black boots. So y'all, let's go, because I know it's traffic going into Atlanta. I don't know if I'm gonna take my camera in, because I don't know, you know, who wants to be on camera, who don't, all that kind of thing. So we are just going to, I probably just set it up because I know Bria's bringing hers, but you know, this is also her man. Alright, I'm gonna see y'all when we get there. Say hey.
Hey. Oh, I can't say hi, guys. Hi, hi, hi.
Oh, it looks so good in here. Oh, snaps.
No, I forgot to turn my...
Zip weed, hit the club, pay for about 10 niggas to get in. We crump, lit, any bitch. Yeah.
Hey, Ebony.
Hey, are you inside?
Yeah.
Ready? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Will. Happy birthday to you.
Do you know what that means? Whoa, whoa.
That's hot.
Why you got
it
in your hand?
Ah, wait. That's so cute. Aww. Okay, well, hold on. You walk up behind me. This is a week.
Once again, I appreciate y'all showing love. Woo! You know what I'm saying?
I was about to
have time for another drink.
Don't ask me.
I'm
sorry. You got to turn it.
Drink it up, Will.
Right now.
Drink it up, Will. You got it.
Why?
Bro, drink it up, Will. You got it?
Drink
it
up, huh?
Drink the whole shot.
Drink the chop.
Drink it up, Will. You got it? Turn up.
No.
Bria, take half of it.
No more. It's pulling out.
You live around the corner.
Look at his face. Bria, take half of it.
He Bria got half of it.
I don't drink motorball.
Bria got half of it. Bria got half. Bria, at least take half.
Check
one
with your husband.
That's your husband.
Go ahead.
All right. Y'all two.
There you go.
Right there. All right, Bri, you got hair?
Girl.
Oh, my God.
Whatever. Okay,
I
can arrest
them,
you know?
Y'all childish.
Hey, neither one of them drinking nothing because it ain't.
Yes.
Bri, you don't want him to throw up now.
What you got bug
from? Alcohol.
He was around the corner.
It's really good.
He said it's good.
As I continue to prolong this opportunity to drink this drink.
All right, Bri, drink your head.
She
Obviously, we don't need to keep drinking.
I don't drink motor oil.
All right.
Here, you gotta put it in. Yes,
put
wait,
the knife
wait,
in.
Whoever's birthday is next, pull it out.
Are y'all gonna cut this cake or what?
It's him.
Oh, that's a dope.
He gotta put it in.
Come on.
I get it now.
Let's go.
Chelsea,
so,
your mind is bad.
So
but if he
cuts
got
the cake, they won't.
Oh,
what's
he
doing?
I pull up at the club.
Did you make it back up?
He got a thing he always said. Go ahead.
Don't forget to wear that latex.
Hold on.
Because you don't want that latex. That I think I'm latex.
The way you're going to be, I like it.
And now back to your regularly scheduled program.
baby.
Back home, so got up, cleaned up the apartment. Today is Tuesday, by the way, and I didn't vlog on Sunday or Monday because both days all I did was schoolwork. But I got up, cleaned my apartment, and then I went to Bria's to wash a load of clothes because I need to wash my scrubs because I do work on the weekends or Thursday, Friday, Saturday right now. Yeah. I'm about to wash these few dishes and then I'll show y'all what the clean apartment looked like. And I just want to let y'all know something, right? I get my income tax check and my paycheck in the same week. I'm going to buy a dresser. Because if y'all don't know, I'm sending the other dresser back. The little thing, I'm sending that back. So IKEA has dressers, 6 drawer dressers for $100. I'm just gonna go get me one, and I don't know if I'm gonna do brown or black, but whatever I do, I need to get the same color or close to the same color paint for. I gotta get the same color paint for the bedside tables because I plan to do that next weekend, more than likely. So you guys, we're on the up and up. The what? Up and up, come on now. And then I also want to get me a French press because I want to start like doing iced coffee, because I bought the caramel. I bought the caramel syrup and the vanilla syrup. Both of these are sugar-free. So I'm gonna get a French press eventually so I could do some iced coffee, because doing it with the hot is not the same. It's real watery, so. That's it. And if y'all can see my hair, she's red. This is that red wig I got in December that I was talking about that I never put on my head. When y'all see the wig install video, you're gonna understand. This wig, the quality is a smooth and healthy 3 out of 10. This is not a good wig. I would not spend my money on it. But that's it. I do have more school work to do, so let's wash dishes. My video goes up on Wednesdays. Wednesday. I'm posting 3 this week, though. Wednesday, Friday, and then Sunday. Okay, so I'm sitting here thinking, right? Y'all know I want, lay down now. So I want my hair done, right? But my natural hair content on my channel just gets so many views. So what I'm thinking now, I'm still gonna get my hair done because I do keep my hair up very, very often. But I think every, maybe, instead of doing like a 3-month put away, I could do like 8 weeks, right? And so this is my thought, and I want y'all to comment below and y'all tell me exactly what, you know, you think. I want to purchase products from Black small black owned businesses. Like, and when I say small, I don't mean small as in, like, I say small because they're not like mainstream, like on like in stores or anything, that kind of small. But I want to purchase their like whatever products they have, and I want to do a complete review for y'all on my channel. I already know the first company that I want to purchase from, and I can tell y'all exactly who it is. Hold on. So her brand is called A Natural Rose by Brittany Rose. I want to try her whole line on my hair. And then I just want to give like a complete and honest review. And so one of the reasons why I want to do this, one, I saw a TikTok basically saying like, why don't, you know, small black businesses work with content creators to promote their products? And one of the main reasons was basically like the financial part of it, like the money part of it. A lot of content creators charge so much because, you know your worth, and that's perfect, that's perfectly fine. I'm not saying that, but it was just like a lot of smaller businesses don't have the money to pay content creators to promote their products for a full YouTube video or 3 TikTok videos. Like, they just don't have that money. So I think that this is what I want to do. I want to do her line first, and then the second line, hold on a second, I don't know if she's on TikTok, but I know that I have her on Instagram. Brown skin girl, your skin just like pearls, you're back up against the world. Anybody told you brown skin girl? Ah, here she go. And her line, Goddess Curls. So I know she has an oil, a moisture cream. She has picks, microfiber towels. Hold on, let me shop her. Let me shop the entire line. Okay, so she has the oil and then the moisture cream, the spray bottles and stuff like that. So, but I think that that's what I want to do. I want to buy products from smaller black businesses, either the whole line or whatever products that they do have. And I want to do a complete honest review on my YouTube channel. And I wouldn't do that like every single week, again, because I do keep my hair up. But I would do it, I could say like once a month or once every 2 months. We would try a new black owned, you know, business, company. And yeah, I think that's what I'm gonna do. Y'all let me know in the comment section, would y'all be open, you know, to, you know, if that's something that y'all want to watch. There you go. If that's something that y'all want to see. Because sometimes smaller businesses, their products are more affordable, and some of their products are really, really good. So just let me know. But I'm about to edit this video, retype this paper, and go to bed. Yeah, I'll check with y'all tomorrow. Good morning, beautiful people. It is Wednesday. For some reason, any plastic dishes I put inside of the dishwasher does not dry. So, we're gonna set them out to get dry. All right, I'm gonna take this hoodie off because I feel like it's clashing with the hair. Not clashing, but just a lot. But we gotta go print some stuff off at the document center in the clubhouse. So that's where we're going for class today. Ooh. And then we'll come back, finish editing the video. I got one of them done. I need to get one more done. Really two, but when I get out of class, I will finish one of my assignments. If you do like one part of it, you'll eventually complete the second assignment. So I'll finish those, and then I have a PowerPoint, and I think I'm gonna create the PowerPoint, and you have to narrate it. So I think I'm going to create the PowerPoint and then figure out how to do the narration part after the fact. But for now, let's go and print this stuff off so we don't get zeros in class. Class. So what I was working on earlier, I did it on the back of a piece of cardboard because I had to be small, but this is a vision board of my inspirations for why I am in nursing school. So I have me and my mom, Bria, Daddy and me, Demetria, me and Didi. This is my grandparents with my aunt and my uncle. I have me and the dogs, me and my two little sisters, and then all four of my sisters and my two nieces. And the reason for like this particularly, like why I chose these pictures, one, my mom sacrificed a lot and did a lot to raise us into who we were today, and you know, my dad helped, you know. But anyway, so I think that my sisters are let's talk about it. My mom is one of my biggest inspirations because I feel like I've never seen her quit. If you know something happened, she would jump over that hurdle and just keep going. She never quit her race or whatever, right? Same with my dad. But for my sisters, I feel like the encouragement and the support behind them within my decisions, they never make me feel like less than or anything like that. They are always there to support me for whatever I need. And then my nieces and my sisters, I just want to be a representation of, you know, a black nurse. The quote says, "Don't tell me the sky is the limit when there are footprints on the moon." Cause don't do it. Don't ever let nobody tell you that either. But yeah, that's what we had to do in class today. Oh, and then this picture right here, a luxury apartment, right? And I got that because I know that nursing can provide me with the lifestyle that I want. And the reason why the dogs is on here is because I want to provide them with the soft dog lifestyle that they deserve. I said that in class. This dude said, oh no. Oh yeah. These are my babies. So yeah, this is my board. All right, that is done with. I do have one of the girls at work want me to bleach out now. Bleach her wig into a brown. So I do have her wig. Junie out. This is a tea park. I don't like these wigs, but I'm gonna bleach it for her. So we're gonna bleach this for her and make it into a brown color. She wants a dark, like chocolate brown. Get out. And now I'm about to cook something because when I tell you I am starving, we are starving like Marvin out here in these streets. So, Let's get to cooking. Oh, I would tell y'all, I don't like this wig. I don't know. You know, actually, I do know. First of all, the quality of the wig is a 3 out of 10. And then the color. I've never wanted red on myself, like red on myself. I don't like this wig, personally. But there's that. Okay. I'll show y'all what I cook after I cook it. Oh, sweet thing. Okay. This is what I cooked. It's the rice-a-roni rice, but I just added broccoli and chicken to make it like a whole meal. And this will definitely last me through the weekend while I'm at work. So, my lover. Good morning, lovelies. All right, Thursday, 6:12, and I'm about to straighten up a little bit before I go to work, but I already packed my lunch yesterday, so got some good. Dang, my camera about to die. That's fine. Some good coffee right there. Y'all, we've reached 202 subbies. We've got 9,800 views. I am over 1,000 watch hours. Like, we're getting it done. To be real. We are.